One country, one people. The slogan of the SLPP, make a fall for the party and decide for vote for the retired Brigadier Julius Maada as me own presidential candidate during this runoff election year. So the reason why I choose as me own presidential candidate, you know I know and everybody know.
When there was war, I led at the front. When there was need for multi-party democracy, I put my life on the line and removed the autocracy, the dictatorship.
This man don't lay in life for this country, don't sacrifice work for this country as well. The reason this man don't take for this country, I'm not Israeli, I'm not take Amin. I can bet you by all presidential candidates then.
When time didn't come for Mecca handover, it was not in my own personal interest, but it was in the interest of everybody in this country to make a handover.
The retired Brigadier Julius Maada be handed over at a very youthful age to civilian government. When me went to Maada, if I be in that position, I'm not for no one.
President Roman in Delhi said that 2 times away they do. They begin there for 3 times.
Yes.
Then Gideon, he said, well, we're going to give me extension. Well, when now they say that 3 months they want to come for, let 3 months go, I say bye-bye and left.
My brothers and sisters, the future of this country is now in your hand. We know what is happening. We just see what is happening. We just see the mess up with APC government. They do not this country also. We see all the lapses, right? This particular run of time, my brothers and sisters, I want to come on board. Let me all join hand. Support, vote in the retired president Julius Maada, the 27th March 2018. Let me all come to one. Let me all join retired Brigadier Julius Maada for kick the APC out of power. It is only a military officer that can kick the APC party out of power.
As father of peace too, and I appeal to all my supporters, SLPP, and the whole nation to say we no need for drop one blood not gone.
But we don't use the bullet for drive them at this country as well. And this time around, the retired Brigadier Julius Maada say, we not forget one bloodshed. He said no to violence. This time around, we will use the ballot for vote and kick out the APC party out of power.
So, first thing, I've been getting to demand them. Now, when I get to demand them, now when I get a battlefront commander.
This time around, the PMDC brother them, the NGC brother them, the RUFP brothers them, we see for six brothers and all the other political. Let we all come on board. This is not about party, this is not about whatever thing. This is about our country. One country, one people.